to make drivers go the right way, and we add a checkpoint by pressing X, and then you can change the size of the checkpoint with the right trigger and the left trigger, and you can move it around. So I like to have quite generous checkpoints. I don't